We now invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy Les Miserables.
Given me half what the other man gets. This handful of tin will buy my sweat. Don't bite me.
And now I know how freedom feels. The jailer always at your heels, that is the law. This piece of paper in my hand, it makes me curse throughout the land, that is the law. Like a curb, I walk the street, the dirt beneath my feet. And sir, for you are weary, and the night is cold out there. Though our lives are very humble, what we have to share.
It's my fill, I had the lion's share. The silver in my hand cost twice what I had. In all those 19 years, that's a lifetime of despair. And yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he done his bits of good. And played the grateful serf and thanked him like I should. When the house was still, I got up in the night. Took the silver, took my flight.
Story.
Let's see if he's impressed.
You were lodging here last night.
You were the honest bishop's guest. And then out of Christian goodness, when he learned about your plight,
you maintain he made a present of this silver.
That is right. But my friend, you left so early. Surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, messieurs, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duties, and God's blessing goes with you. But remember this, my brother, seeing this some higher plan. You must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the blood, God has raised you out of darkness. I have bought your soul for God.
Become a thief in the night, become a dog on the run. And have I fallen so far, and is the hour so late, that nothing remains but the cry of my hate? The cries in the dark, that nobody hears. Here's where I stand at the turning of the years. If there's another way to go, I was there 20 long years ago. My life was a war that can never be won. They gave me a love and murdered that son. They chained me and left me for dead, for stealing a mouthful of bread. Word from him and I'd be back beneath the lash of horn on the rack. Instead he offers me my freedom. I feel my shin inside me like a knife. He told me that I have a soul. How does he know? What spirit comes to move my life? Is there another way to go. I am reaching, but I fall. The night is closing in as I stare into the void of the whirlpool of my sin. I'll escape now from that world, from the world of Jean Valjean. Jean Valjean is nothing now. Another story must begin.
Cats and claws, I might have
she was 14. Who keeps herself so pure and clean? You'd be the cause, I had no doubt, of any trouble here about. You play a virgin in the lights, but need no urgin in the night.
She's been laughing at you while she's having her bed.
Right, my girl. On your way!
Yeah.
friend Wimpin, smell him in the air. I think I'll drop my anchor in that harbor over there.
Lovely lady, smell him through the smoke. 7 days at sea can make you hungry for a poke.
Even stokers need a little smoke.
Lovely lady is waiting for a bite.
To see what I buy, the usual price for just one slice of your pie.
I don't want you. No, no, monsieur, let me go.
Is this a trick? I won't pay more.
No, 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 no.
You've got some nerve, you little whore. You've got some gall.
I couldn't even master try any of that. Even a whore who has gone to the bad won't be had by a rat.
What's the story? Who saw what and why and where? Let him give a full description. Let him answer to Javert. In this nest of whores and vipers, let one speak who saw it all. Who laid hands on this good man? What is the substance of this brawl?
Javert, would you believe it? I was crossing from the park when this prostitute attacked me. Can't you see she left her mark?
She will answer for her actions when you make a full report. You may rest assured, monsieur, that she will answer to the court.
There's a child who saw it beneath me. Miss monsieur, she's not that high. Holy God, is there no mercy? If I go to jail, she'll die.
I have heard such protestations every day for 20 years. Let's have no more explanations. Save your breath and save your tears. Honest work, just reward. That's the way to please the Lord.
Moments of your time, Javert, I do believe this woman's tale.
But, Monsieur Man,
you've done your duty, let her be. She needs a doctor, not a jail.
But, Monsieur Man,
well, where will she end this child without a friend? I've seen your face before. Show me some way to help you. How have you come to grief in such a place as this?
Monsieur, don't mock me now, I pray. It's hard enough, I close my eyes. You let your forbidden stay away. Yes, you were there and turned aside. I never did.
What I've done?
My daughter's thoughts to tie
to an innocent soul.
If there's a God,
had I only known them,
he'd let me die instead.
If his name, my task has just begun, I will see it's done.
What, Mr. Man?
Anyone here who will rescue the man?
Believe what I see, a man your age, to be as strong as you are. A memory stirs, you make me think of a man from years ago, a man who broke his parole. Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict of the Chang Gang, he's been 10 years on the run. But he couldn't run forever, we have found his hideaway. And he's just been rearrested and he comes to court today. Well, of course he now denies it, you'd expect that of a con. But he couldn't run forever, no, not even Jean Valjean.
Such men as me, he knew another class. The stranger he is found, this man could be my chance. Where should I save his hide? Where should I right this wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I say silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they all to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I'm not? If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to sleep? Pretending not to hear his agony. sits who wears my face, who goes to judgment in my place. Where am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before. And must my name until I die be no more than an alibi? Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? How will I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength to journey on. Who am I? Who am I? I'm John Valjean. So savez, you see it's true. This man bears no more guilt than me. Who am I?
My word,
then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Men like you can never change a man such as you. Men like me can never change. Men like you can never change. No, 2, 4, 6, or 1. My duty's to the law. You have no rights. Come with me to the 601. Now the wheel has turned around. Dumbbells on is nothing now.
I am warning you, young man. I'm the strongest man by far.
Every man is born insane. Every man must lose his way.
I'm warning you, Javert. There is nothing inside, don't dare. If I have to skew you here, do what must be done.
Yes, I swear to you tonight. There is no place for you to hide.
Your child will live within my care.
Wherever you may hide away.
And I will raise her to the light. I swear to you, I will be there.
Please do not send me out alone.
Welcome, monsieur, sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them cooks, cooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see horsemen like me, a gent of good intent, who's content to be master of the house, doling out the charm, ready with the handshake and an open palm. Tell the saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate the bon vivre. Got it. Happy to be nice. Well, nothing gets you nothing, everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a sill or two. Ordering the wine, making up their weight, picking up their knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves the landlord, everybody's bosom friend. I do whatever pleases, Jesus, what I played them in the end. Lay down your load, unlace your boots and rest from the road. This weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but to you we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Food beyond compare,
food beyond belief.
Mix it in a mincer and pretend it's beef.
Kidney of a horse,
liver of a cat,
filling up the sausages
with bits and lat. Residents are more than welcome,
bridal suite is occupied.
Reasonable charges plus some little extras on the side.
Charge them for the lice,
extra for the mice,
2% for looking in the mirror twice.
They're a little sliced,
they're a little cut, 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices,
there's a lot of tricks they know.
How it all increases, all the bits and pieces, Jesus, it's amazing how it grows.
Master of the house, quick to catch your eye, never wants a passerby to pass it by. Serve it to the poor, love it to the rich, come and have a love for a life of peace. Everybody's food companion, give them everything.
I used to dream that I would meet a prince, but God Almighty, have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house, isn't worth my spit, comforter, philosopher, and lifelong shit! Running little brain, could make a little care, thinks his royal lover, but there's not much there. What a cruel trick of nature, landed me with such a louse! God knows how I've lasted living with this bastard in my house!
Everybody bless the landlord, everybody bless the sound.
wandering in the woods, I found this little child trembling in the shadows. And I am here to help Cosette, and I will settle any debt you may wish proper. I will pay what I must pay to take Cosette away. Now her mother is with God. Fourteen suffering is over.
What to say? Shall you carry our treasure away? What the gem? What the pearl? Beyond rubies is our little girl. How can we speak of debt? Let's not haggle for darling Colette.
Cosette!
Dear Fantine, go to rest. Have we done for her child what is best?
Share the bread, share each bone.
Treated her like she's one of our own, like our own.
Monsieur,
your feelings you press, sir, and I will ease the parting blow. Let us not talk of bargains or bones or greed. Now may I say we are agreed.
That would quite fit the bill, would she had so often been ill. Oh, little dear, cost us dear, medicines are expensive, monsieur. Not that we begrudged a sou, it's no more than we Christians must do. One thing more, one small doubt. There are treacherous people about. No offense, please reflect. Your intentions may not be correct.
No more words. Here's your price. 1500 for your sacrifice. Come close it. Say goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Let us seek out some friendlier sky. Thank you all for Cosette. It won't take you too long to forget.
We love money in the world.
So let's move.
With all the anger in the land, how long before the judgment day?
He's got the gang of bleeding lamb, and even his daughter does her share. That's a pudding, she knows her way about. Only a kid, but hard to scare. Do we care? Not the cuss. Bone with us, bone with us.
Look down and show some mercy if you can. Look down upon your fellow man.
These bloody students on our streets, here they come slumming once again. Our Ebony would kiss their feet. She never had a scrap of rain.
Hey Ebony, what's up today? I haven't seen you much about.
Here you can always catch me in.
Mind the police, don't catch you out.
Here, what do we do with all these books? I could have been a student too. Don't judge a girl on how she looks. I know a lot of things I do.
Poor Ebony, the things you know, you wouldn't find in books like these.
I like the way you throw your head.
I like the way you always tease.
You'll be in trouble here. It's not your concern. You'll be in the clear.
Who is that man?
Leave me alone.
Why is he here? Hey, Ebony. I didn't see there for
please, monsieur, come this way. Here's a child that ain't he can't dead. Spare a life, spare a sou. God rewards all the good that you do. Wait a bit, know that face. Ain't the world a remarkable place? Men like me, don't forget. You're the bastard who borrowed Cosette.
What is this? Are you mad? No. You don't know what you do.
You know me, you know me. I'm a car just like you.
If the police is up here, run for it. It's your
bed. Another brawl in the square, another stink in the air. Was there a witness to this? Well, let him speak this of air. His skirt, his streets are not safe, but let these vermin beware. We'll see that justice is done. Look upon this fine collection, crawled from underneath a stone. This swarm of worms and maggots could have picked you to the bone. I know this man over here, I know his name and his trade, and on your witness is sure you'll see him suitably paid. But where's the gentleman gone, and why on earth did he run?
You will have a job to catch him. He's the one you should arrest. No more bourgeois when you scratch him than that brand upon his chest.
He's some old jailbird that the time now washes in. Heard my name and started running. Had the brand upon his skin. And the girl who stood beside him, when I turned they both had gone. Could it be the man I've hunted? Could it be he's John Beltran?
In the absence of a victim, dear inspector, may I go? And remember when you nicked him, it was me that told you so.
Let the old man keep on running. I will run him off his feet. Everyone about your business, clear this garbage on the street.
That's right, you heard the man. Keep moving.
Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness. with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky, you hold your course and your aim, and each in your seasons returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you'll fall in flames. And so it has been, and so it is written on the doorways to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never rest till that is I swear. This I swear by the stars.
That inspector thinks he's something, but it's me who runs this town, and my theater never closes, and the curtains never down. Trust Gavroche, have no fear, don't you worry, Auntie dear, you can always find me.
That we never can match. It is easy to sit here as one.
might lie, but the national guard will be harder to catch. We need a sign to rally the people, to call them to war, to bring them in line. Marius, you're late.
What's wrong today? You look as if you've seen a ghost.
Some wine and say what's going on.
A ghost, you say? A ghost, maybe. She was just like a ghost to me. 1 minute there, then she was gone.
I am agog, I am aghast. Is Marius in love at last? I've never heard him woo and all. You talk of battles, everyone. And here he comes like Don Juan. It is better than a no pena. It is time for us all to decide who we are. Do we fight for the right to a night at the opera now? Have you asked of yourself what's the price you might pay? Is this simply a game for rich young boys to play? The colors of the world are changing day by day. Red, the blood of angry men. Black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to go.
In moments of breathless delight. Had you been there tonight, you might also have known how the world can be changed in just one burst of light. And what was right seemed wrong, and what was wrong seemed right.
Red,
I feel my soul on fire.
Black,
my world, if she's not there. Red, the color of desire. Black, the color of despair.
Marius, you're no longer a child. I do not doubt you mean it well. But now there is a higher call. Who cares about your lonely soul? We strive for the larger goal. Our little lies don't count at all.
Red, the blood of angry men. Black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to dawn. Black, the night that ends at last.
Leave the front!
Lamarck is dead. Lamarck is death. Is the hour of fate. The people's man. His death is the sign we who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drum, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes. Will you join in our crusade? Who will be strong and stand with me? Beyond the barricade is
there a world you long to see?
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the song of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of the heart echoes the beating of the drum, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Will you give all you can give so that a banner may advance? Some of bullets off will live, will you stand up and take the chance? The blood of the martyrs, the water, the medals of France.
Do you hear the people sing, singing the songs of angry men? It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
My life, there's been no one like him.
waiting here.
My child, what will become of you?
Tomorrow to Calais, and a ship across the sea. Hurry, Cosette, prepare to leave and say no more tomorrow, we'll obey. Hurry, Cosette, it's time to close another door and live another day. One day, another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my pride will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I give when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away.
And yet with you my world has started.
One more day all on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
Are you born to be with you? I swear I will be true.
But he never saw me then.
One more day before the storm.
Why follow where she goes?
At the barricades of freedom.
Shall I join my brother?
Never know your luck when there's a free for all. Here a little dip, here a little touch. Most of them are gone, so they won't miss much.
One day more,
one day more,
one day more,
one day more, can find them the truth. I know their ways, fought their wars, served my time. In the days of my youth.
Hey, it's boy, what's this I see? Caught up beneath the things you do.
I know this is no place for me. Still, I would rather be with you.
Get out before the trouble starts. Get out, you might get shot.
I've got you worried, now I have. That shows you like me quite a lot.
There is a way that you can help. You are the answer to a prayer. Please take this letter to possess. I pray to God that she's still there.
He said to give it to Cosette.
You have my word that my daughter will know what this letter contains. It's how we imagine and read it tomorrow and here for your pain. Be careful now, stay out of sight. There's danger in the streets tonight. Cosette, you have entered my soul, and soon you will be gone. Can it only be a day since we met, and the world was reborn? If I shall fall in a battle to come, let this be my goodbye. Now that I know that you love me as well, it is harder to die. I pray that God will bring me home to be with you. Pray for your Marius. He prays for you.
And now I'm all alone again, nowhere to turn, no one to go to. Without a home, without a friend, without a face to say hello to. Now the night is near, and I can make believe he's here. Sometimes I walk alone at night when everybody else is sleeping. I think of him and then I'm happy with the company I'm keeping. The city goes to bed, and I can live inside my shine like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say,
I have overheard their plans. There will be no attack tonight. They intend to starve us out before they start a proper fight. Concentrate their force, hit us from the right.
Liar!
Good evening, dear Inspector. Lovely evening, my dear. I know this man, my friend, is named Inspector Javert. So don't believe a word he says, cause none of it's true. This only goes to show what little people can do. And little people know, when little people fight, we may look easy pickings, but we got some fight. So never kick a dog, because he's just a pup. We'll fight like 20 armies, and we won't give up. So you better up for cover when the pup grows up.
Come on, let's look at us on the top of the class.
So what we gonna do with the snake in the grass?
Shoot him! Tie this man and take him to the tavern in there. The people will decide if they'd inspect the shop there. The boy,
good God, what are you doing, pony? Have you no fear? Have you seen my beloved? Why have you come back here?
Like you said, I met her father at the door. He said he would give it. I don't think I can stand anymore.
Everyone, what's wrong? I feel there's something wet upon your head. Everyone, you're hurt. You need some help. Oh God, it's everywhere.
Don't be afraid, Monsieur Marius. I don't feel anything. A little fall can hardly hurt me now. Your hate, that's all I need to know. And you will keep me safe. And you will keep me close. And rain will make the flowers.
You will live for me, dear God above. If I can close the words of love,
just hold me now and let it be. Shelter me, comfort me. So should be a friend to you, Marius.
I won't feel any pain. A little fall. Can hardly hurt you now. I'm here.
That's all I need to know. And you will keep me safe.
And you
will keep me close. And
pray.
Thank you.
bring you to this place? I come here as a volunteer. Approach and show your face.
You wear an army uniform.
That's why they let me through. You see that prisoner over there? A volunteer like you. A spy calls himself Javert. He's gonna get it too. They're getting ready to attack.
Take this and use it well. But if you shoot us in the back, you'll never live to tell.
Platoon of sappers advancing towards the barricade.
Troops behind them, 50 men or more.
They will be back again, making attack again. For your presence of mind, for the deed you have done, I will thank you, monsieur, when the battle is won.
Give me no thanks, monsieur, there's something you can do.
If it is in my power,
give me the spy shot there, let me take care of him.
The law is inside out, the world is upside down. Do what you have to do, this man belongs to you. The enemy may be regrouping. Hold yourselves in readiness. Come on, my friends, back to your positions. The night is falling fast.
Meet together.
You've hungered for this all your life. Take your revenge. How right you should kill with a knife.
You talk too much. The light is safe in my hands.
Don't understand.
Get out of here.
Valjean, take care. I'm warning you.
Clear out of here.
What's a thief? Forever a thief. What you want, you always steal.
You are wrong. And always have been wrong. I'm a man. No worse than any man. You are free, and there are no conditions, no bargains or partitions. There's nothing that I blame you for. You've done your duty, nothing more. If I shall come out of this alive, you find it number 55, Rue Plumet. No doubt our paths will cross again. Go!
You take the watch. They won't attack until it's light. Everybody stay awake. We must be ready for the fight. For the final fight. Let no one sleep tonight. Marys, rest.
Our beds. to them, and here's to you.
Drink with me, today's gone by. Can it be you fear to die?
Will the world remember when you fall? Could it be your death means nothing at all? Is your life just one more lie?
Without corsets means nothing at all. Would you corset should marry us all? Would you be corset for me?
If I die, let me die.
bring him home.
People now, when little people
head's a tasty ring, pretty little thing. Wouldn't want to waste it, that would really be a crime. Thank you, sir, I'm in your debt. Add it to the pie, add it to the stock. Here among the sewer rats, a breath away from hell, you get accustomed to the smell. Well, someone's got to clean them up, my friends. Bodies on the highway, law and order upside down. Well, someone's got to collect their odds and ends as a service to the town.
Fuck on! Ah!
Killed me.
Even so, I am reaching, but I fall, and the stars, they're black and cold, as I stare into the void of a world that cannot hold. I'll escape now from that world, from the world of Jean Valjean. There is nowhere I can turn, there is no way to go.
Empty tables, where
my friends will see. No. Day shall pass, and we will prove our love to you whom we shall call a father to us all, a father to us all. Another word, my son, there's something now that must be done. Let the man whose name was Jean Valjean, he stole some bread to save his sister's son. For 19 winters served his time. In sweat he washed away his crime. Years ago, he broke the rope and let the life apart. Could he tap Rosette and break her heart? It's for Rosette this musty face that he's gone, she is disgraced. The time has come to journey on, and from this day he must be gone. Who am I? Who am I? You're Jean Valjean. What can I do that will turn you from this? Mister, you cannot leave. Whatever I tell my beloved Cosette, she will never believe. Make her believe I have gone on a journey, a long way away. Tell her my heart was too full for farewells, it is better this way. Promise me, monsieur, Cosette will never know.
I give my word,
what I have spoken, why I must go. For the sake of Cosette, must be so.
Thank you.
forget where we met. Was it not at the Chateau Lafon, where the Duke did that puke down the Duchess's décolleté?
No, but all debts are not the circles I move in are humbler by far. Go away to Nardier. Do you think I don't know who you are?
He's not fooled, told you so. Show, monsieur, what you've come here to show. Tell the boy what you know.
Pity to disturb you at a feast like this, but 500 francs surely wouldn't come amiss.
In God's name, say what you have to say.
But first, you pay. What I saw, clear as light, Jean Valjean in the sewers that night, had this corpse on his back, hanging there like a bloody great sack. I was there, never fear, even found me this fine souvenir.
I know this, this was mine. This is surely some heavenly sign.
One thing more, mark this well. It was the night that the barricades fell.
Then it's true, then I'm right. Jean Valjean is my savior that night. As for you, take this too. God forgive us the things that we do. Come, my love, come for that. This day's blessings are not over yet.
Thank you. God bless.
Just keep going.
Ain't it a laugh? Ain't it a treat? Hobnobbing here among the elite. Paris at my feet, Paris in the dust, and here's me breaking bread with the upper crust. Beggars at the feast, masters of the dance, life is easy pickings if you grab your chance. Everywhere you go, law-abiding folk, doing what is decent but they're mostly broke. Singing to the Lord on Sundays,
praying for the gifts he'll send.
But we're the ones who take it, we're the ones who make it in the end. Watch the buggers dance, watch them till they drop.
Keep your wits about you and you'll stand on top.
Masters of the land, always get a share.
Clear away the barricades and what is still there.
We know where the wind is blowing.
Money is the stuff we smell.
Break
I am ready for tea. My life.
Soon go me with God. Papa, Papa, I do not understand. Are you all right? They said you'd gone away.
Cosette, my child, am I forgiven now? Thank God. Thank God I live to see this day.
It's you who must forgive a thoughtless fool. It's you who must forgive a thankless man. It's thanks to you that I am living. And again I lay down my life at your feet. Except your father is a saint. When they wounded me, he took me from the back gate. Carried like a babe and brought me warm to you. Now you are here again beside me. Now I can die in peace. For now my life is blessed.
You will leave, Papa, you're going to leave. It's too soon to say goodbye.
Oh, yes, Rosette, forbid me now to tell you. I will fail. I will try. This pain, I write my last confession. It's well when I at last am asleep. It's the story of those who always loved you. Your mother gave the life for you and gave you to my family.
Is to see the face of God.
so much for coming out to see the PlayCrafters perform Les Miserables. My name is Beth Swanson.
My name is Jessica Mischke.
And we were so proud to direct these wonderful kids this year. But there are so many people that go into this sort of production. We'd like all the kids in the lighting, the sound crews, the makeup, the costume, backstage to please come out and join us on stage. These kids. Was completely run by students, completely, from the sounds to the makeup to the costumes to the scenery. I mean, everything that you saw was a product of your children, and it's just so amazing. We're so proud of everybody. You guys did a phenomenal job.
We would just like to acknowledge all the different crews individually. So can the lighting crew step forward? Can hair makeup step forward, please? Can the backstage crew step forward, please? And can the costumes crew please step forward? Foremost, we would like to thank all the students involved in this production. We had auditions for this the fourth day of school, and it went on up until now. So they put this entire production together in a little over 2 months, which is incredible because Les Mis is a huge production. So let's have a round of applause for all of the students involved. And we would also like to thank all the parents of all these children who are up here, because you were picking them up from late night rehearsals and bringing them food and driving them to and from rehearsal. And we just so appreciate your support and your dedication to this program and your children. So give them a round of applause.
Okay, and now we have to thank some of the staff that have really helped us along the way. First is Mr. Joe Bianca, Mr. Bill Buckle, and Mr. Joe Hassett. Jess and I, if you guys could come on up, that would be great. Mr. Bianca and Mr. Buckle designed all of the sets. They painted them. Everything that you saw was straight from their minds. Joe Hassett, you've been such an asset to us, helping us figure out all these lighting and sound things that Jess and I are just, this is our first year doing this, so we would not have been able to do it without the help of these three men. Thank you so much.
And of course, we have to acknowledge the music side of the production. Acknowledge our incredible pit conductor, Mr. Stephen Gottman. He has worked so hard for this whole production because, as you saw, there were no breaks. It was all music nonstop, and so he worked so hard. And we, of course, have to acknowledge the students and the staff members in the pit. Four of our staff members who are part of the pit: Mr. Ed Kozlowski on keyboard, Barbara Lieberman on the trumpet, and Gina Pelletieri on trumpet. And of course, we have to acknowledge our incredible accompanist, Miss Claire Zatorsky. Weeks rehearsing with these students to make sure we lined up everything properly, and they did such an incredible job. So can we give it up for the pit again?
We're just going to quickly recognize the heads of the different departments, the different crews. As I previously said, everything that you saw has been run by the students. And really, these children are, I can't say enough good things about them. They're responsible, they're dedicated, they're smart, and they are so talented. And they made our lives so much easier these past few weeks trying to put on this major production for everyone. We'd like to call forward the heads of the costumes: Kate Shields, Steph Perna, and Steph Visco. The head of makeup, Melissa Visco. The heads of props, the triple mics, Mike Anzalone, Mike Shahinian, and Mike Tate. The head of lighting, Christian Marone. Head of sound, Emily Jacobson. There are other people that help with, that are heads also, but weren't for this production, but we like to call them out: Rob Ryan for lighting, and Emily Mead for sound. Thank you so much, guys. Our assistant stage manager, Matt Monteleone. Our two backstage managers, Marcelo Luke and John Cavanaugh.
And there's one really, really important person we need to thank. He was our manager. He did everything you can imagine. He was with us every second. He did anything we needed to. And over the last 3 years, since he's been in high school, he has matured into such a responsible person. We could not have done this without him, so we need to acknowledge Zach Sayer. Yeah! Acknowledge our seniors who are not going to be with us next year. From the pit, from the crew, can all seniors please step forward? Pit, if you're in the pit, stand up. Can we hear you for the seniors? love you, and we are going to miss you terribly next year. And we'd like to, of course, thank you all for coming both nights. We so appreciate your support, and thank you for everything you do. Okay, we're individually going to call out a few people now. The first is Joe Hassett. Joe helps us so much with sound and lighting. Anytime we have a question or we just want to learn more because we're curious, he's always there with us to help us and just teach us. And my God, you're just great. We couldn't do this without you. So Joe, could you come up here and get some flowers?
These flowers are for someone who is very important to the show. And when I came into PlayCrafters about 3 years ago, I always wondered how, you know, these amazing sets get put together, you know, how much work goes into it, and it's mainly in part due to Mr. Bianco. So can Mr. Bianco come accept your flowers?
Yelling about worrying about these sets, and without him, we wouldn't have such amazingly painted sets. So, can Mr. Buckles please come in?
These flowers are for a special conductor. Mr. Galper, he's really been with us, and he's a lot of words. I don't know. Just give him a round of applause for Mr. Galper.
And I play Fontaine in that show we just put on. Today, I would like to call out someone that's really helped us. She's been at almost every rehearsal. She endlessly supports us no matter what, like, not even just in the auditorium when we're on stage, but off stage. I know I can go to her with whatever. And she's really just a genuinely good person and piano player and every kind of music person. So, well, Ms. Satorsky, please come on.
Hello. Hi, girl. These next flowers are for one of our amazing co-directors. She started with us in freshman year, all our seniors. And she made me dance captain, so put that out there. She started off as our choreographer and did all the dances, and now she has moved up with us and became one of our directors. She's someone we can always go to, and she's just a great person. Ms. Swanson, please come up and get a flower.
These flowers are for somebody that's been with us since Charlie Brown, I think. And I've known her since I was in sixth grade, coming here on my off periods to learn something for the whiz. But she's taught us how to sing. She's taught us everything we know about this play. Without her, we wouldn't be on the stage performing for you. So, Ms. Michigan, can you please come up here? Have a good night.